Good Shabbos, everyone. The rabbi and the cantor took a little time off from the strenuous schedule that they've been under with Hanukkah and with all the things that have been happening. And we have with us this evening Karen Hochman and Maxine Malinsky are going to assist us on with our service this evening. The Senior Social Club program will Wednesday, December the 7th at 12 p.m. will have their luncheon followed by an entertaining program. Please RSVP to Joyce. Excuse me. Let's see if that helps a little bit. Regarding the Senior Social Club program, it's going to be on Wednesday, December the 27th at 12 p.m. Please RSVP Joyce and at the temple office. Just a reminder that the temple and educational offices will be closed on Monday, December the 25th and January the 1st. We'll be honoring our congregant of the David Lenevsky on Friday, January the 19th during Shabbat services. Services will begin at 6:15 that evening, followed by our annual Chinese chowdown. Please call the temple office for reservations. Good Shabbos and Shabbat Shalom.
Join us in prayer as we begin by singing Shir Hadash, and you can find the words on page 648. Continue on page 120 for the candle lining. We call upon for this honor Carolyn Friedner. all who hunger for love, all who are lonely for friendship. Together, may the door of the synagogue be narrow enough to shut out pettiness and pride, envy and enmity.
May this threshold stumbling block to young straight.
May it be too hard to admit complacency, selfishness and harshness. We continue on page 142 with Shalom Aleichem.
Shalom Aleichem, Malache HaShalet, Malache Elyon, Imelech, Malache HaMelachim, HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Lachem LaShalom, Shalom, Malachi Elyon. Imelech, Malachi HaMelachim, Kadosh Baruch Hu. Ahoyin HaShalom, Malachi HaShalom, Malachi Elyon.
Yitgadol v'yitkadash shamei rabah Me'amad yivrach yuritei ve'amlich machutei B'chayechon uv'yomechon uv'chayei deko beit Yisrael Magala, magala uv'izman kariv Ve'imeru, amen. Yehesh mei rabba mevorach le'olam ol mei almaya yitbarach yitbarach v'yishtabach v'yitpa'ar v'yitroman v'yitnasei v'yitadar v'yitale v'yitalal Shamei de kudusha brichu le'elam min kol berchata ve'shirata tush berchata v'nechemata damin ran be'ama ve'imeru amin.
Please rise for the barchu on page 146.
Thank you.
continue on page 140 and 148. Together on the middle of the page, we read, "Blessed are you, Adonai, our God, ruler of the universe, who speaks the evening into being, skillfully opens the gates, thoughtfully alters the time and changes the season, and arranges the stars in their heavenly course according to plan. You are creator of day and night, rolling light away from darkness and darkness from light, transforming day into night and distinguishing one from the other. Adonai Zevaot is your name. Ever-living God, may you reign continually over us into eternity. Blessed are you, Adonai, who brings out the evening. Baruch atah Adonai, ha-mariv aravim." Page 150. We sing Avat Olam. In the center of page 157, we will read responsibly. Please be seated. In a world torn by violence and pain, a world far from wholeness and peace, give us the courage to say, Adonai, there is one God in heaven and earth.
The high heavens declare your glory. May earth reveal your justice and love.
From bondage in Egypt, we were delivered. At Sinai, we bound ourselves to your way.
Inspired by prophets and instructed by sages, time and again, we overcame our precious forces.
Though our failings are many and our faults are great, it has been our glory to bear witness to our God, keeping alive dark ages, your vision of a world redeemed.
Let us continue to work for the day.
Oh,
continue reading silently or prayers to your own prayers between the pages of 172 and 178. Misha Bear Choir is found on page 370. We think of all those who are in need of a prayer of healing. If you would like to say a name to someone in need of a prayer of healing, please rise and say the name as I look your way. Please.